lesson, vocabulary words. Students match animals and the food they eat. Thereafter, students present their answers using the sentence structure. The likes to eat.
And on the poster, you can see the animals like mosquito, like worm, like bird, like spider, right? And animals like to eat something, right? Next one, I'm going to provide you some food. For example, this is the grass. If you think Sunny likes to eat the grass, yeah, get his sticky. Okay, if you think the cat likes to eat grass, no, the best one. I only have two posters. How can I do? I'd like to cut you into two teams, right? So, cuts. 1, 2, you're gonna be a team. 1, 2, 3, you're gonna be a team. Alright, so first, you're gonna sit down on the floor, please. Sit down. Hi-yo. And next one. Let's see the best one. Which team is the best? Alright, nice. And you're gonna have the little cast from me. Go get them. And you're gonna get flies, fish, worms, and blood. Go.
The frog likes to eat fish.
Fries. Fries, that means. Okay, great.